I'm gonna be playing some Fallout. It's gonna be a new series on my channel. I had the game for a while now. Decided to make a new character. My last one was a guy, so I just every game I'm a guy, so except for this one. This loot room that I found. I'm going back up in it because I just want to go back up in there. If I can remember how to get up here. Hey guys, I'm sorry my HUD don't work. I'm really sorry about that. What the hey? Oh, that's a trip mine. Oh no, the eye bot went now. Okay, now to go back up there. Oh, they gotta get up here from this spot, so. I'm sorry, guys, I got all sidetracked right there. But yeah, this is gonna be a new series on the game. It's gonna be a new series on my channel. I'm gonna upload this at least twice a week. Try to. If I don't get twice a week, once a week, more than a week, I don't know. I gotta jump. Here, I didn't click none of this because I wanted to make this into a video. Okay, yes, I jumped over here. Yeah, made it. My companion probably won't be able to make it. Oh yeah, I don't, okay. Guys, I found this on my own. There's no YouTube's on. There's no YouTube videos on it. I don't think. I mean, I don't know. Yeah, if y'all want to. This is a loot room, basically. I won't say, guys. I won't say, upset my friend's party invite. Guys, don't worry. I'm not playing GTA yet. I said I was going to. I might. I don't know. That's it, guys. So, basically, how to get to this loot room. It's on Diamond City, so you go here, you go up this ramp, circle around. I think I'm the first person to find this, actually. It's a loot room in Diamond City.
God, come on.
Can you hear me? Jordan?
Yeah, I can hear you. I'm just trying to get knocked out. Which, of course, I was the first one to die. I ran around the corner and bam.
There's this loot room up here, and I'm the first one to find it. I was like, yeah!
Are you sure you're the first one to find it?
Oh, yeah, I'm the first one to find it. Because I even searched up videos, there's no videos on it whatsoever. None.
Hey, you know that I haven't found it.
Because you. I don't know if you haven't told me. Where is it in? What do you have to do to get to it?
Well, I don't know if I've actually gotten to it or not.
Exactly.
Where is it at? Like,
what on top of Diamond City. It's not in Diamond City, it's
the
on top
last
of
thing
it.
The last thing I did close to Diamond City was buy a home plate.
How do you do that?
What you have to do is you have to go. Do you know where that little elevator thing's at?
Mm-hmm.
Go up that.
How much is weight? How much is it?
2,000 caps.
Okay, then I don't got it.
2,000 caps.
Tell me how to do it though. I know where the elevator is. It's behind the desk, front desk.
But basically, just go up that elevator. There's one outside of it, too.
Yeah.
Go up that. Find that blonde-headed chick. She'll offer you the rental deed.
Did you keep paying on it, or is it just one-time offer?
It's... Once you buy it, you have it. It's done.
Okay. What do you build on it? How big... Is it a big space?
It's good-sized.
What does it cover? Like...
It doesn't have anything in it, but a bunch of junk. But you have a workbench in there, so you can build your own stuff there, too.
Is it inside Diamond City, like right there in the middle, or where?
Yeah, it's close to all the stores.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for the care package.
Okay.
Yes! Lightning strike! Okay. Boom. And... Badooshki. That's fail. I landed right on top of the house. I did not kill a single person.
Finally got up here.
But yeah, Chris, basically all I did was go in Black Ops and create a class aliases, like what he recommends using for the CUDA.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I forgot I don't have hardwired. I have scavenger. I'm used to having hardwired, so crit mines don't affect me.
Yeah.
Oh my god, stop it.
Well, here's what I want.
Going down.
Come on. So close every time. You gotta parkour your way up the building. It's very, very hard. I was now on the second step.
So is your live stream coming together?
Yeah.
Alright.
Come on.
Like, what is you planning? GTA
Live? I don't know. Night. I don't really care.
Let's do that night.
Alright. Just give me a couple minutes.
Let's go. Oh my god.
If you guys are writing messages, I can't see them today. My, none of my equipment's charged. Wait, did I get it? I got it.
God,
this is the final jump to get over to the loot place. And evidently,
I know where you're at now. Okay, you moved. Good decision.
Yeah, I broke my legs again for the fifth time. Trying to get to. I didn't even jump. My character wouldn't jump.
This stupid shotgun guy.
Every issue tech of Tabor Tech Who's you. I didn't even get to read it. Come on, so close.
If there's one thing I hate, it's shotguns.
I got the Brotherhood of Steel plate. Chest plate.
Yeah, I have that. Is it for the power armor or the normal?
No, for your like regular character.
I have the... Yeah. The power armor chest piece.
Come on, I'm getting close every time.
Please tell me the care package is over here. It is. Dude. Bad move. Okay, never mind. You killed me.
Got it. Whoo! Finally got it. Okay. Oh yeah, there's power armor stuff and everything in there. Yep, see the mini nuke already.
That was not a good game for me. But I think I'm prestige 6.
Nice.
I think if that was enough experience, the destroyer of Corrupt. Yeah, I know, I had that too. Actually, I think my friend Omega's on too. But I think he's playing the Rising Drac.
The Rising Drac!
However, You want acid?
Oh, mini nuke! I've got a mini nuke. Yeah, mini nuke.
If you guys can hear me, please subscribe to my channel.
Pow! Oh, I threw it.
115.
Can I open this refrigerator?
No, you can't.
Apparently not.
Oh yeah, there we go. Leave lobby.
So apparently
cracks.
You can get in a diamond
prestige
city right here.
Prestige mode available. Enter prestige 6.
Whoa, I glitched.
Yeah.
This ain't good. A glitch inside of a glitched area.
Okay, let's go. So I just gotta play one game so I can... Oh crap, I just realized. I lost all my guns.
Laser.
Wait, no, because I think I primary unlocked all of the assault rifles. No, I didn't primary unlock the HVK and the ICR.
Jumping back, of course, jumping back.
I did all the higher guns, though.
Yeah.
I probably should have avoided prestige.
Yeah, probably.
Because now I realize I'm an idiot. How am I gonna get nuked out now? I don't have any of the good things. The perks, I don't have any good perks. I don't even have any good secondaries. I have the MR66 and 53 and brass knuckles. How is that gonna help me? It's
yeah,
not...
you probably should have waited.
No. Oh well.
Rewind time.
Baze. Okay, guys, in case you did not, I'm a member of Baze. No, I am joking. I am nowhere near Baze.
Literally optic.
Well, I'm subscribed to FaZe Apex.
That's nice.
What? Are you a part of your own FaZe?
FaZe Kate! Jeez. Guys, I'm using the Irish girl Kate. You can find her in the combat zone. She's probably my favorite companion besides, Piper. You know Kate, you can make Kate lockpick stuff.
Make Kate what?
You can make Kate lockpick stuff.
Yeah, I know. Broadcast gameplay. YouTube. Anybody, help! Oh, I see what you're talking about now.
No, I'm not helping because if I go to help, they kill me. I can't trust people no more. Is there a back way in? I just went inside a hardware town. I can't talk. Yeah, I'm bomb streaming right now. Let's put Fallout 4. I think Jar's watching. Actually, my iPod working?
Alright guys, this is my attempt to get a nuked out, which is going 30 kills and 0 deaths in free-for-all. It's incredibly hard, but I don't even have my good stuff because I just hit prestige 6. You probably already know, but once you hit prestige, it resets your entire progress. But hopefully, I'll still do pretty good. I don't know how much they suck.
Hey guys, I'm not helping these people because every time I try to help people be nice, they end up killing me. See the last one we tried to pull in with all the grenades?
I was out doing my rounds. The bottom. Well, Becca pulled them into the front of the store. Yeah, I can't see comments, so if you comment. Yeah, see, I already screwed up the new gal. It's really hard to say. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins me in for a whole 9 yards. Fucking nods.
just stood there. We couldn't believe what we were seeing.
After he threw listening to the story. Jordan, talk.
I'm still here.
Okay. Ain't that true, Jordan? Every time I try to help somebody, they end up going in there to kill me.
They do. Always. You can't help anyone in Fallout. Because in the Wasteland, everyone wants everyone dead. It's as simple as that. Oh, come on!
I'm here, watch machine.
Not too good. I think I joined this game a little late. I'm not trying to make any excuses, but I think I joined it late.
I think there's super mutants in this building. Heart, mouse. There's a manhole. Kate, we gotta back out of this slowly. Please, Kate, don't shoot your weapon.
Yeah, I think prestige was a bit of a bad idea.
Kate! Suicider, Kate! Kate, run!
Let me use a gun. I don't have another gun, so
Kate!
Let's try the good old Kate quick one.
Kate just got hit by a suicider.
Kate will be fine.
I use my only stim pack, so... I use my only stim pack on you, okay? Be happy. Actually, do I have any more stim packs? I don't think I do. Nope. That's the last stim pack. Kate, you are very lucky. Ow! What shot me? Oh.
Yeah, I drew. Late. I'm gonna lose. There's nothing I can do about it either. But I don't have a try. I'm gonna have to back out and create classes. So sorry about that, guys.
I don't care, guys. I'm trying to, you know, get my health up. What? Use a psycho? Why didn't I think of that? Roar! He's not dead yet.
Okay, he's time to find out.
Kate, did you kill that super mutant?
Yeah. I don't know what to do. It's bad, guys.
Where did super mutant go? Did Kate kill him?
Yeah, that was bad.
Kate, you let the super mutant go. Why? I want strong. You know Strong?
Yeah, I know of him.
I want him. Why'd you, what, well, I'm not gonna question this. I about said, why did the Super Mutant have a rib cage?
No, you know how Super Mutants are. They don't care what they put their hands on.
Nope. There's a skeleton here, blood and everything on it.
I mean, heck, they're basically made of nuclear radiation.
Yeah. Pre-war money! Hey, where does this go? This don't leave me nowhere good. I was gonna leave.
You got a second? I got something I want to say to you.
Oh my god!
Oh, wait,
yeah.
Wait.
Dude, George, I completely
of course.
Forgot. I had a.
What's on your mind?
Appreciate it.
I had a.
Together for a while.
Permanently locked.
And we've taken some hard knocks. What through all that crap?
Yeah, you know, guys, I did unlock a normal nuclear.
You know, watching me back and making
just
sure
get 30 kills without
shoot.
Dying. It's,
I think maybe it's
incredibly hard.
A little bit about who you're traveling
but
with.
If you have the right
there's
guns in the right class,
acting like we're strangers.
Set up, you should be good.
It would be nice to know more about you.
You're saying that now, but when you hear me story, you might regret it.
I won't regret your story, Kate. Tell me.
Humanity, I suppose you could call me parents. I'm convinced I was a mistake.
What should
I
primary
a single moment that they treated me like their daughter. I was yelled at and beaten. Everything I did was wrong. Nothing but a nuisance in their eyes. The whole time I was telling myself that they had to love me, even if it was just the tiniest bit, because they never kicked me out. Then my 18th birthday arrived, and I found out why they kept me around. They slapped a shock collar around my neck and sold me to slavers.
Are you kidding me?
They didn't care enough about me to say goodbye. 18 years of suffering through that shite, and all I was worth to them was a pocket full of cats.
My god. I'm so sorry.
Thanks. But there's more to the story. It would be easy to blame me charming personality on me parents, but they didn't make me this way. I did. I was with those slavers for 5 years. Roughest five of me goddamn life. The things they make me do,
about the, hater.
The way they use me for their amusement. It sickens me to me stomach even thinking about it. But I bided me time and learned to use their own methods against
don't
them.
Know.
Stealing a few caps out of a sleeping man's pocket is a piece of cake. As long as you don't get greedy.
I can't even imagine having to go through something like that.
You think that's low? Just wait. The story gets much worse. It took every ounce
Kate,
of
tell me the story.
A while before I can get to that.
Years, I had finally
Kate, tell me your story.
My own way out of there. But instead of heading off to try and repair the shambles of me life, I gave in to me rage and I headed home. You can imagine the look on me parents' faces when I kicked open their door. What you can't imagine is what they looked like after. After I emptied me gun into them.
Oh my god! Kate's like, after I emptied my gun into him, you should have seen their face. Jordan.
Yeah, Kate's ruthless.
Sounds like justice to me.
Should we
was
get the hater
justice,
or the, primary gun counter 3?
When I close my eyes, all I can see is their faces twisted with fear. And then my mind starts wandering and I start judging myself. And it's ripping me the fuck apart.
Yep.
You think I inject myself
should
alone
I get the hater
and
or the primary
drink myself
butter?
Drunk because I'm a tough Irish girl. I do it so I
no,
can
no.
forget and move on with my miserable life. So there you are. The entire flawed package known as Kate. Stripped
I guess I'll
of
get the hater.
Hey, I'm proud of you.
I'm actually gonna need the hater.
Telling you all this, but I never expected you to say you were proud of me. I think I needed to hear that from you. Thank you.
I'm always here for you, Kate. There's nothing you could say that would ever change that.
I'm glad you feel that way. We're partners, and we should know everything about each other. Only way to keep the playing field level.
I guess.
Me and Kate was just talking in front of a big bunch of super mutants. Was in here talking away. Oh yeah, I have more stim packs. Kate's like, I found something over here. Whatever, there's stim packs. Good eye, Kate. Good eye.
Yeah, I guess I'll use the reflex sight.
You're gonna drag that junk around.
Kate, it's not junk. Trust me, this is not junk. Yes, Kate, let's go. You're in my way, Kate. There's another meat bag. I'm ready for a super mutant anytime now.
Feel free to comment.
Oh, what's that?
I completely forgot I had the etching camo for my man of war.
Nothing.
Kate, we'll have to go in guns blazing.
What's a buckethead won't show up? His leg clean off. I hear something.
Oh, Kate, please! Oh, Kate, just saved my life. The super mutant was like in my face just now, just hitting me with a board. I turned around, he's just sitting there, pap, well, pap, just hitting me over and over. I'm like, oh God, Kate, please help. Yeah, Kate opened up to me.
I told you she would.
Next option, to flirt.
When I was playing Fallout and I was trying to do that with Kate, my guy just came out playing and said, I love you, Kate. He did not have any regrets whatsoever. He just came out and said, I love you, Kate. I'm like, this guy is fierce.
Kate
is like,
this.
Think you can unlock that?
Sorry, I'm on it, Captain.
She was born to fight.
Oh, yeah. She's lockpicking a thing for me. Looks like she's eating her knee.
You can thank me.
She's lockpicking that box. Thank you, Kate. I was gonna thank you, just didn't give me no time. There's the last super mutant. Kate, what'd you do to the super mutant? Why does he come over here? I look over 1 second. They're in their face shooting at each other with shotguns. Look another second, he's on top, like, he's, like, near a car that the car wasn't even near where they were shooting each other in the face at.
I actually have no idea why I removed this gun.
Wait, I can go actually go in the manhole? Let's go in the sewers. Let's go in the sewers. Let's go in the sewers. Yep, I know where this is at. I can't get ready for a battle of your life. I know where this is at. And well, Kate, it ain't very good. Give me that holotape. Kate, get ready for the battle of your life. Crap ton of mire lurks in here somewhere. And I'm not a very high level, and this ain't gonna work out for me very well. I don't know what I picked up. Serious, I missed the first shot. Oh, it's legendary! Kill it! Yes.
Okay, yeah, this is gonna be a little bit hard.
Are you
931.
Serious? Reduces damage by animals? Actually, that's really helpful. I will take all of that, please. And now I'm overweight. You know what?
Hey,
Kate,
sure.
You can have this. Apparel, BOS uniform.
Oh yeah. He's playing Fallout 4. So if you hear any background audio, that's him.
Hi.
What's the matter?
Your thoughts?
Reminds me of home. Spent too much time underground.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it?
You got it. Kate is going to help you really well.
Heads up.
This better be good. Let's equip that on you because this will help you a lot. Whoa. That's black. Like, that looks cool. I'm wearing the BOS stuff. Wait, hold on. I'm going to put the BOS uniform on. It looks better than this. What does a military army helmet look like? I don't might. Yeah, I might stick with the hat. Milita hat. It gives you no protection, but I don't care.
Heads
Kate, get in there. Get in the power armor, please. Thank you. Get in. Thank you, Kate. It's dead. It's another legendary? What? Why was it showing like red then? Hey guys, I'm sorry. My HUD's broken. I'm so sorry.
Hey guys, if you see me stop, I just completely come to a stop in the game. My girlfriend is texting me, so... But I'm not missing it.
I don't need just him.
But yeah, if you are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. I'll try to post a video once a day. But if I don't, that probably means there's something just going on.
Oh, you don't feel like.
That guy came from nowhere.
Oh, my assault rifle. Actually, it wasn't nothing really good on that guy. 10-4, or 10. Mr. Handy Fuel.
Try if I do bad, I'll go to my teammate.
Kate, protect me, please. I'm about to die. Well, thank you, Kate. You protected me. She's having a good time. This is radiated water. Run through it! Oh. I run through the radiated water. It's highly radiated. Oh, it's bowling!
Okay.
How do I get up there? I wanna get up
there. Sorry guys, but no LEA. Nowhere near.
They probably didn't expect you to be LEA.
Because in case you guys didn't know, LEA is like the multiplayer god. Like, I don't see what he's doing
sit on a cave real fast. I'm picking up some stuff down here.
Which, I mean, I have my moments where I
tactical heavy pipe bolt action rifle.
Terrible, like this. 712. I've only done this a couple times.
Sure.
Okay.
It's a joke, man. Calm down. Jeez. Actually, I'll equip that pipe rifle. Here, the short pipe rifle. And it disappeared. Let me equip it again. Oh yeah.
I have half the deaths that I have. I'm going to be 7 out of 15.
God, you are doing kind of bad.
Yeah, I know. I know.
So we'll come to that place.
That's right. Prestige. So much for getting where you found word from.
Is that where you prestige?
I can't help it. I didn't prestige much in Black Ops 2. I only got like. That's a wraith. And I, do it.
I'm gonna rip your lips off. There's so many of them. There's so many of them, Kate. Oh! I use.
Huh? Guess how many kills I had.
How many?
I still come in third place.
How much?
I had 7 kills. And I still come in third place.
Good
which
job.
I am the second highest prestige in this lobby. Don't know what it is, but. Yeah, guys, I am. My nose is clearing up, so.
Teddy bear!
Don't come H2O delirious. Did he say he had like an entire room just for teddy bears?
Yeah.
Don't become delirious. Oh god, who are you?
I like delirious.
Yeah, I like delirious too. Who do you like better, Wildcat or delirious?
Why do you have to ask me this?
I must be like better, that's why.
I don't know.
It's a hard decision, isn't it?
Yeah.
But yeah, guys, just go to we're talking about Danos Gaming and his friends who we like better. Personally, myself, I like I Am Wildcat better.
I've
actually gotten to a game with Wildcat Mini Lad and
we've gotten a game with Wildcat Mini Lad and yeah, them too. I had a screenshot. Was it Moose Knuckle? Moose Knuckle?
No, it wasn't Moo.
It was.
No, it wasn't Moo.
You sure?
It was Smitty.
Yeah.
Is Wildcat, Mila, and Smitty. We got into a game with those guys. I was the happiest person alive.
I had a screenshot of them.
Let's actually go with my mates.
Hey. Yeah. See what you can do.
Yep, I've got it.
I must not have stock on this thing. Because I'm moving.
Got it.
Slower than you on
Christmas. Moving. Kate, you're my way.
Go. Amen.
This must be the center of the cave. Oh, this is a mine.
Yeah, guys. I'm going for the new cow, so I gotta be extremely cautious. Look at all my directions. Okay, I just died. So if you just die once, it cancels out. Nuclear. There you are. I know I heard a new light or something, that's away. And Gala is my map. I learned almost every possible way.
Oh!
Fuck. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Nice, I see how you got there. Thought I saw a guy back here.
Come on, I want another legendaries.
I did see a guy back here. Okay, correct. No, I didn't.
Why is that to be glowing on? Why?
They're easy.
I know. Maybe to you, I have nothing.
Yeah, because I'm on level 41 in Fallout. So of course they're easy to have. So I've got all these skimmed out guns and weapons. Actually guys, guys, when I played Fallout 4, I bought the decoy. Renamed it to the so...
Come on!
Come on! Yeah!
What is it?
I swear it's aim last. Okay, see, I'm doing much better than assault rifle than an SMG.
That was kind of an easy fight, you're right. You guys are easy.
Okay,
I don't know if
that
would be that easy.
A lot. Yeah, once you get the figure of Fallout,
it's just no problem. Kate! You're making my screen glitch out. Whoa! A flamer? Wow! A flamer in a back room? It's on an operations table. It's on an operation table. Yeah, I know it did. A K, I need you to carry.
Wow, a flamer!
I was being sarcastic.
Oh, sure. Make me carry. You got so excited it sounded like.
Okay, I'm pretty sure this ain't junk. It's kind of a... It's valuable.
I have a flamer, but it's like all decked out, so... It's somewhere in my stash. At Red
it's
Rock,
somewhere.
I have no idea where. Yeah, I lost it. I have no idea.
Kate, you're in my way.
Which chest it's in.
I want my best enhanced pistol because I have
7
stuff in it.
Chests.
Yeah.
Come on. No, that fucking down there, you're dead. No! This person's mine.
Lockpicking is temporarily easier. Stealth boy! My first stealth boy.
Yeah, stealth boys make it extremely
But you
easy
have. You, yeah, you too. Have chameleon armor though. I want that.
Yeah, but I think my chameleon armor is defective.
What do you mean?
Because I go invisible and everything, but somehow people can still see me.
Because you need like every piece of, like, to be like completely invisible.
Nice.
It's like hard to explain.
Yeah,
what
that's
is this thing?
Because I'm rocking the Atom Cats.
Come on.
Jacket.
Three more money, plasma card.
I only wear legs, leggings. It actually seems like if I went
I want
back,
this thing.
That was a fail because I just committed suicide basically. Oh! Oh, hi.
Oh, Lars magazine? Yes, I want that actually. But I'm not going to carry it because I'm overweight.
Came from nowhere. I'm actually make a Fallout 4 video just so you guys can see like where I'm at. Okay,
shut
that
up.
Was an SVG bullet. that grenade actually killed someone. Yes. Oh, I love my luck in this game, but sometimes it curses me.
What is that? Oh, it's a glowing rat roach. I don't know what it was because it looked weird. I thought I was seeing like some kind of star-like thing glowing. I'm like, whoa, what is that?
Yeah, guys, right there, I just panicked. I didn't know where that sniper would come from. Hey, Kobe. Kobe.
I just made one big loop. So that means I checked everything, so I'm good. Yeah, I'm happy now. I just made one big loop. Really happy.
Yeah, guys, I have no idea how to get into that little tree area. You're supposed to just be able to jump into it, but...
What tree area?
I'm playing on Gauntlet.
Oh, yeah, they patched it.
Oh, that's why they patched it. So... And they even touched the tree, I went right through it.
Just... Yeah. I'm eating munchos, guys. Woohoo!
Headshot. That guy just went ballistic with a hive grenade launcher. That I'm probably gonna end up running in. Okay. Bam. Nope. Ah! Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bitch. No! I thought I was being shot at, so I panicked and then I died. Really? Why are you even using the Dracon? I know you hit me with the butt of the gun. But why are you using the Dracon, bro? Such a doofy weapon.
A doofy?
Yeah, a doofy.
That's a new word.
How do you do? Yeah, isn't that Happy Wheels?
Yeah.
That helicopter guy?
No, yeah. It's, yeah, it actually is a helicopter Harry.
Okay, I just died by a random war machine from nowhere. That makes perfect sense. I'm panicking! Yeah! Really? I
the dogs are stuck.
I remember that G-H-E stoner guy.
It's legendary, yes. Bop. Kate, where are you?
Kobe. Well, at least I placed him third. What? And it turns out, guys, he's not using a Dracon. He's using SP. Did I get the final kit though?
Plasma infused pipe revolver?
I did get the final kill. Hey.
I'll take it, I guess.
Not bad. Not bad at all. I came third place with 23 kills.
I love finding legendary whip or doll or things. I'd run after him till I kill. Keep riding.
Reed, what do you want to play?
I don't know.
We could do a GTA 5 funny moments. They're just driving around, trolling people.
There's a lot we can do.
After Dying Light, following. Yeah, there is a lot we can do, actually. I'm level 3!
Huh?
I'm level 4! The best.
For being here.
You the best!
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you liked it, be sure to like and subscribe for more content. I might actually post another video here in a little bit of me and Elite Esther gaming for the win.
Hi.
Playing a random game. And we don't know. We'll talk over it while this video is uploading. But yeah, if you like, just hit like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.
In the next video!
Bye.
Jacksep the guy.
That was a pretty good. I'm pretty proud of that.
What'd you do?
No, I just felt like that was a good one.
Oh. Maybe I thought it was pretty cool. I just run off the building.
You remember that time using that tower and just kept flopping out?
Yeah.
I died laughing.
I just ran straight off the building.
Alright, so now let's discuss what we want to play.
Are you kidding me?
Let's see.
I gotta go find that legendary dog again.
Omega.
It's right back here, though.
Kitty's on. We can be with her. Timothy's on. Yeah, you know what? Let's get the old crew back together.
Hold on, I'm trying to find a sled. Is that dog stupid?
Wait, let's see if Kitty's actually in the party already. She's not. If she is, I'll leave her alone. But if she's not in someone's party, I'll invite her. No, she's not in a party. Perfect. Kitty, and then Campus Costanza, whatever the hell his name is. Sorry, Timothy, you're not watching this video. But that's why I just call you Timothy. Let's see who joins.
I'm trying to run from a Bloodwing, or trying to kill it at least.
That's something here, okay? I'm trying to run from a Bloodwing.
What? Alright, I'll go get a shower in a minute, so. Bloodwing. I hate Bloodwings. I think they're the most annoying thing ever in Fallout.
Yeah. Bloodwings and Stingwings.
Yeah. And there's Tua, my luck. Kate, I need you.
Okay.
Boat fly. There's three of them. Other thing where it slows down time if I go about to die. Before if I go to die, I just.
So far, I'm deadliest with the M8A7, deadliest with the Outrider Sparrow, I'm deadliest with the Trip Mine and the HCXD. My most wins is in Team Deathmatch. I have 12,627 kills, 411 wins, a score of over 1 million, KD ratio of 0.82. Win lose ratio of 0.68 and a score per minute of 171. Yeah, I just died. Okay. Now let's go see zombies. Jeez.
Oh, right. They ain't joining.
Deadliest with the HVK30. My most used perk or gobblegum is Perkaholic. My highest drive is on the giant, which is 25.
Kate, where'd you go?
I'll invite him again.
You just keep inviting him. I'm really wanting to talk to both of them.
Well, I think Kitty just got off. Kitty got off.
Kate, I'm sorry, I didn't know that would kill you. I didn't know what that lever did, so I flipped and a bunch of mines went off around Kate.
Good job, you killed her.
No, I didn't kill her. She's still alive.
No, she's killed her.
She's in T51.
You killed her.
I'm in nothing. Oh, someone buried someone here.
Yeah, Kate, get off.
Hey, there's, what's his name?
Hey, it's Timothy.
Timothy.
Okay, Timothy.
Timothy.
What do you want to play?
I don't know.
GTA or Dying Light?
Timothy.
I don't know.
Timothy?
Well,
fine.
It's really close to Vault 81. Yeah, Vault 81's right there. I'm going into Vault 81 right now. I just randomly found it.
This is the only vault I know that people still call home. Kind of weird that they still want to stay out here all by themselves.
Hands on a working
Got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. Thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
I'm interested. What is it you need?
Fusion cores. Three, to be exact. You get the fusion cores. We grant the access.
I already have the fusion cores you need.
Really? Well then, I suppose I should say welcome. I'll be down to meet you at the entrance.
Guys have been working doubles for weeks now. They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves. I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for this long. Thanks. I owe it to the Overseers before me, but some here would disagree. A few believe opening the doors to the Commonwealth was a mistake. Interaction is a good thing. The Commonwealth is improving. So I've heard. But it's still got a long ways to go. That's why I like to use a give-and-take system. If outsiders are willing to help us, we're willing to help them. Speaking of, if you're ready, I can take those fusion cores from you. Of course. Here they are. Thank you. Dr. Penske will greatly appreciate these. Now, I have work to do. If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Another outsider. What'd they let you in for?
Just taking a look around.
Is the Overseer just letting anyone in these days?
I'm a fellow Vault Dweller.
I don't care where you're from. It's not here.
Timothy.
What?
What do you want to play?
I don't know.
Don't want any trouble in 81.
What do you want to play?
I don't know, there's GTA.
Impressive.
Dying Light.
Hey, Ashes. What are you doing up here?
Yeah.
Ashes, where are you going?
What else is
there? Damn it.
Just those.
I'm not going to like this.
Yeah.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria.
Is your Black Ops, is it working?
Yeah.
Aaron's cat managed to get out of the vault. Can't imagine he'll live too long out there in the Commonwealth.
You guys just want to play GTA?
Yeah, but I have to do that after I take a shower.
I don't know. I really don't feel well because I just, you know.
Commonwealth?
Yes, I am.
I knew it! Hey, I can show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
Okay. Give me the tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes! I gotta show you to Erin. She's gonna flip. Follow me. We'll start over here. This is the deep end. The Combs family run it. Erin and I are best friends. Her mom and dad fight a lot.
Commonwealth guests, wait up welcome to the depot. And pardon the clutter, I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
Hope you don't have anything that needs fixing.
Thanks for, when your deal gets up.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great, I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Yeah! Oh, hey, I'll go get your shower, guys.
Alright.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. Oh god, I don't know what to say. I'll be back. Sub for more content. Like or dislike the video. Care. See you guys later.